Hello dear friends, I'm Marina from MarsStars.net and this is your daily astrology horoscope for the 21st of October. Today the transit moon is in Pisces and will join Neptune there. Plus it will also make trine with Mercury and Venus, which are in Scorpio. So generally we have a very harmonious and strong water energy today. So a great time for relaxation, a great time for recharging yourself. Also wonderful time to experience some kind of emotions or to connect more with your closest people. Generally, when the transit moon is in Pisces and also with Neptune there, this is a time when you can be extremely sensitive, when you can be over emotional. And sometimes, you know, also this can be a great position for creative work, for inspiration, for more imagination. The trine that the moon will make with Mercury is great for harmonizing your communication with others. You may enjoy conversations with other people, or you may feel like, you know, they're capable of understanding you. Or you may also notice that you can feel more what someone else is trying to say, even without the exact words, and to be capable of understanding his mood and his motivation. On the other hand, the trine between the moon and Venus, which is retrograde, that's very important, can help us to, well, have a new perspective or feel something which is related to our past. This could be, you know, remembering an old emotional experience, maybe something about our past relationships, or maybe something related to our financial situation. So generally, this is a harmonious aspect which can help us to look on those situations from a positive perspective, or to find a way to change something. Of course, it's not the day when you can, you know, do some serious work or take action or be really strong and confident. This is more like an inner process that may happen within us. So take your time, relax. After all, it's Saturday. Go outside in the nature or spend some time with the people you love, or take this day to, you know, reconnect with yourself as well. So that's the most important. Thank you so much for joining me, and I'll see you tomorrow.